It's making her nervous, cause one thing is certain, I don't have my head on straight. We're trying to get through each week on 2 or 3 hours of sleep. I say to be patient, that we're gonna make it. I have to admit that I'm struggling. They say take it slow, but the world keeps spinning, and that I don't control. And so there I go, trying to act normal so they won't know that I'm just trying to hold my shit. Sympathize, I'm grateful they take the time, but bringing it up at this 6-year-old birthday, it kinda fucks up my vibe. We end on an awkward note, I'll make the most awkward joke. Too dark to be funny, I shouldn't have come, it'd be weird to go home, and I'm struggling. They say take it slow, but the world keeps spinning, that I don't control. And so there I go, trying to act normal so they won't know. I'm just trying to to hold my shit together.